In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Logitech G Hub not installing in Windows 11. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you are having trouble getting Logitech G Hub to work with Windows 11, this could be due to various different reasons. First of all, the main one that a lot of people seem to talk about is related to network. So ensure that your internet is stable and that you are properly connected. If you are able to, try to download it over an Ethernet connection, which means that you should use a cable. If you are on Wi-Fi, for whatever reason, it seems like a lot of people have trouble getting it to work. So as you can see, what they recommend is that you should leave your Wi-Fi network. So if you are using Wi-Fi, disconnect from the Wi-Fi and get a mobile hotspot going from your phone. For whatever reason, switching networks to a mobile hotspot on your phone can address this. And as long as you download the G-Hub software while you use the mobile hotspot on any mobile device, it seems to fix this issue. It is extremely weird, but a lot of people, as you can see on this Reddit thread, have said that this works, so I would highly recommend trying this first. If this does not fix your issue, or if you are already on an Ethernet cable connection, then there is not much else to do. First, I would recommend going over to the Windows settings and absolutely double-checking if there is any remainder of a Logitech G Hub install. Maybe it got corrupted and it didn't install it fully, but if you still have remainders of it here, it's important to uninstall them altogether. So if you look for G Hub and you can find it here, or if you open the Task Manager and you can find anything related to G Hub, uninstall it all. Make sure that you do a complete wipe. Afterwards, you can try reinstalling it for Windows or macOS. If it still does not work, I would recommend downloading older versions of GitHub. As you can see, there is one thread on the official Logitech Reddit, so look for how to install old GitHub, and they provide a Google Drive link. Sadly, I cannot post this on the description or the comment section, but by visiting this page and downloading this older version of GitHub, as you can see from 2020, it can be more stable. So try this, and if it still does not work, then sadly, it could be something related to the network blocking the download, like I said. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Logitech G Hub not installing in Windows 11. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.